MozBar is an add-on that allows you to see the page and domain authority of a website. As we have previously discussed in this training series, page authority is a score out of 100 developed by Moz that predicts how well a specific page will rank in search engines. Domain authority is a score out of 100 that predicts how well an entire website will rank in search engines. In March 2006, Google removed PageRank from the public. This means that you need to use page and domain authority to calculate the quality of a certain website or link. MozBar is a very powerful add-on, and at the time of this video, it is only available for Google Chrome. To install MozBar, go to google.com and search for MozBar. The first result that comes up should be the Chrome Web Store. Click on it. Then click on the Add to Chrome button. Then click on Add Extension. Once MozBar has been added, you will see a new blue M icon on your browser. I'm going to go ahead and close this and then go to facebook.com. You will notice a new bar at the top of your browser. To be able to use MozBar, you will need to sign up for a Moz account, which is 100% free. To create an account, click on the yellow Create an Account button. Since I already have an account, I'm just going to click on Login. And there we go, I am now logged in. So now I can see how many likes, shares, and comments this page has on Google+. How many likes, shares, and comments this page has on Facebook. The domain authority and the page authority. Let's take a minute to talk about the MozScore. For DA, a score between 30 and 40 is average. Anything over 40 is good, and anything over 50 is excellent. For PA, a score between 45 and 55 is average. Anything over 50 is good, and anything over 60 is excellent. For your convenience, I have included these scores in the resources spreadsheet. Okay, so let's continue on. Page optimization. This is a premium feature, so I'm going to skip it. It basically allows you to enter a keyword so you can check how optimized the page is for that specific keyword. Highlight links. This allows you to highlight certain links on the page. Followed. By clicking this, you are able to see all of the links that are do follow links. No followed. This allows you to see all of the links that are no follow. External. This allows you to see all of the links that are linking to an external website. Internal. This allows you to see all of the links that are linking internally. And lastly, you can use this text box to highlight a specific word on the page. I'm going to enter Facebook as an example. Page analysis allows you to see specific data about the page you are on. I'm going to skip it, but I recommend that you click on it so you can get an idea of the type of information that you can get. On the right-hand side, there is a Tools and Settings option. I'm going to click on it and enable everything in there. This will allow you to see more information. I'm also going to change the theme from light to dark. This, of course, is a personal preference. As you can see, the toolbar is now a dark color. You can now also see the number of backlinks a specific page has. There is one more feature that I would like to show you. If you go to google.com and do a search, I'm going to search for WordPress. You are now able to see the page authority, the number of backlinks, and the domain authority of a website directly from the Google search results.